Vanakkam, I'm Dr. Andrew, Radiation Oncologist at Kauvery Hospital. Today I'd like to talk a little about what is radiation therapy. Radiation therapy is defined as the use of ionizing radiation to treat cancer or other benign conditions. How do we use radiation therapy? Now, there are many methods. We have external beam radiotherapy, we have brachytherapy, that is use of radiation sources near or close to the body. External beam radiotherapy is usually delivered by a linear accelerator. In a linear accelerator, we use X-rays, high energy X-rays. In a normal diagnostic X-ray, usually it's kilo voltage X-rays, but in a therapy, that is a machine that is used for radiation therapy, it is a mega voltage X-ray. How do these radiation X-rays act? Usually, they are directed at the region or place where the cancer is diagnosed. For example, if a person is suffering from breast cancer, usually post surgery, the area where the tissue or the cancer was diagnosed, that region is planned and X-rays are directed at that region. How does it work? Usually, there are DNA breaks which happen in the cancer cells. And cancer cells are more susceptible to radiation therapy damage than the normal tissue. Hence, we use this as an advantage when we use radiation. There are different techniques to treat cancer using a linear accelerator. One of the techniques is 3D CRT, which is an older technique. The modern technique is IGRT as well as rapid arc. What are the advantages of the newer techniques over the older techniques? In the newer techniques, we can directly bend or shape the dose according to the tumor outline, which is not possible with the older techniques. So in such a scenario, we are able to give higher dose to the tumor region and reduce dose to the OAR, which are otherwise known as organ at risk. So our normal tissues. For example, cervical cancer, we can give very high dose to the cancer of the cervix, which is a uterine cervix, that is entrance part of the uterus. So a high dose to the cervix with a very low dose to the bladder or urinary bladder, which is above, and the rectum, that is below the cervix. So this enables us to achieve very high therapeutic ratio, that is good disease control with minimal side effects. So that is the main advantage of the newer techniques. Radiation therapy, there are some myths that people have that it causes pain, that it causes a lot of suffering to a patient. Most of the modern techniques of radiation therapy are well tolerated and patients have minimal side effects. Even if side effects occur, there are very well ways to ameliorate these side effects. With this, I would like to conclude my speech. Thank you very much.